all over the house. Open your mouth and say, come in the house.
Come in the house.
Come on, sing it with us. Come in the house.
Come in the house.
Lord Jesus, you're welcome.
Jesus, you are welcome. Come in the house.
Let's say it again like we love God. Come in the house.
Come in the house.
Say it again. Come in the house. Lord Jesus, you're welcome.
Jesus, you are welcome. Come in the house.
Let your glory fill this house.
Let your glory fill the house. Glory.
Come on, everybody knows it. Open your mouth and sing it with us. Lord Jesus, you are welcome. Lift your hands up and say, let your presence
fill the house.
All of the house, get your hands up. Let your presence fill the house.
Lord Jesus, you are welcome. Let your presence fill the house.
Throw your arms around yourself and say, let your love
fill the house.
How many mean it in this room? Let your love.
Jesus, you are welcome.
Hallelujah. Thank you.
Let your love fill the house.
Come on, break it down for me. Say, listen, I don't know where you'll be the next time you hear this little praise. But they took the tunnels when we were growing up. You can praise him wherever you are. In your car, in your home, on the street. Look at your neighbor and say, he's worthy right now. Come on, moan with us again. Come on. Worthy. Everybody, we might say, Lord Jesus, you're welcome in here.
Jesus, you are welcome.
Say it again, you're welcome in here.
Jesus, you are welcome.
Lord Jesus, you're welcome.
Jesus, you are welcome.
Come on, say it.
Everybody love it. Come in the house.
We need you right now.
Come in the house.
A few of us have brought you along with us.
Come in the house.
I know you're worthy now, 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 now.
In the house.
If you really want him here. Nod your head and say, he's here now. Nod at somebody, say, he's in here right now. Let's say this one more time. Come on in the house. Come on, say, come, everybody. Say it again, say come. Say it again, come. Thank you for your presence. Say it again. Come on, band, drop out. I just want to hear the choir say it one more time.
Let's welcome Reverend John P. Key. Stand up on your feet and welcome Reverend John P. Key. And the New Life Community Choir!
cute folk on your road, go on and praise God for them right now. Clap it. Hallelujah. We got a little song we sing at our church. I want to sing it now.
Through hard trials, yeah, and tribulations. and it seems like you're by yourself. Have you ever been there where you really know that the Lord was there? Yeah.
like you know what I'm talking about. You body body. Your body body. Y'all ready to raise it up in here? Your body body. 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 How many know that's the truth? How many know it's all about Jesus?
I wonder how many of you tonight have been praying.
some strength in your body, if you need somebody courage, then just look up to heaven and say these words. Come on, here we go. Lord.
Slaughter, Audrey Spain, Vanessa Mack, Dr. Thomas Parker, the Reverend Milton Brunson, James Page, Dolores Kilgo, David Lewis, the Reverend James Cleveland, Gloria Caldwell, Pastor Charles Nix, Little Javon, Ernie Davis Jr., the Reverend Michael Graham, Carolyn Parker, Elder James Davis, Florence Page, Thomas Whitfield, Dorcas Reeds, Dr. Maddie Moss Clark, Tredell Thompson, and Pastor Jamie Peoples, Frog Moore, Ed Smith, Thomas Dorsey, Bishop Jeff Banks, William Flaws, Frank Richardson, Elizabeth Mercer, Rodney and Karen Culver, Lakeisha Levy, Cheryl McMillan, Narius Miller, Travell Blackman, to Roger Early, Dion Caldwell, Geraldine Johnson, and Vanessa Mack. Oh, how we love them, but one day we'll see them again. Home, hallelujah.
Take it back to Durham, North Carolina. He did it all. Oh, y'all know it. Come on. He did it all. God responds to thank you. Give me. He did it all. He did it all. clap your hands. Come on. Oh, I see you, Atlanta. I see you. Say it again. Next bar. But in order to help me, you need some room. Tell your neighbor, I need a little room, 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 little room. Bring it out. Now, if God's delivered you from something, the aisle belongs to you. You can get out of the aisle. I dare you. Come on, get you some room. Now, when I count to three, I want you to clap your hands like you're from Durham, North Carolina, outside the county line. One, two, one, two, three. Come on, Tim, come on. Come on, Tim. Say,
clap your hands.
there with a black shirt on, still clapping. 2, 3, hi!
Just about the east side, not just about the
say it.
I can do all things.
One more time, say it.
I can do all things.
Clap your hands. Atlanta! How many got the courage tonight? If you're in the balcony, I want you on the floor. Come on, we're gonna leave together. Even if you're saved, I want you to come down. Even the unsaved, I want everybody to come on the floor and let's go and surrender to God. Been real good to you. How many know he can sustain that? Come on. God bless you. Thank you for coming. Listen. Oh yeah. Bring it down for me. Bring it down. We're gonna pray together. I believe that God can move the mountain. I believe he can do more than give you strength to climb it. Somebody say amen. I don't know what your need is, but as an act of faith, if you can, get out of your seat and come to the altar. Come on, we're going to believe God in here. Yeah, 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 yeah. Somebody say yeah, yeah. Listen, whatever your need is, if you got a wife, grab her by her hand. If you got a husband, grab him by his hand. If it's somebody you came with and the Lord told you you're gonna marry him, get him. Grab him by the hand. We're gonna believe God that he spoke to you. Who said, oh yeah? Bring it down again. We're going to do like the old church. Before we pray, we're going to clap our hands in advance and thank God for what he's getting ready to do. I don't care if you're a prostitute, crack user, liar, backbiter. How many know God can deliver right now? How many believe that? Going to pray, but I don't want to just call words. I want everybody here to believe God to do something right now. How many need him right now? Bow your heads in here. Young people, let's pray. Open your mouth and say, Lord Jesus, I've sinned before your eyes. And Lord, I recognize right now that even the kings must repent. So right now, I humble myself before you and these witnesses. Lord, I'm sorry for all that I did. Lord, you saw it. So right now, I humble myself at your feet. And I ask you to forgive me. Say it again, forgive me. Mean it this time, 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 forgive me. For all the wrong I've done. Lord, thank you for sending your son, Jesus, to die for me. Thank you that he didn't stay there. Open your mouth, say, he got up just for me. So right now, I know that I know that I know Somebody scream, I'm saved in here. Say it a little louder, I'm saved. I'm saved. Hug somebody near you if you mean it. Come on, tell them, keep running, tell them. Hug somebody you don't know, say, keep running. Keep running, keep. Is there any men in here? Any real brothers in here? I want the real brothers to say, Lord, you saved me. Lord, you saved me. Yes, you did. Lord, you saved me. Lord, you saved me. Yes. Say it with me. Lord, you saved me. Lord, you saved me. Yes, you did. Lord, you saved me. Sound good. Lord, you saved me. Wait a minute, break it down. Is there any women in the house tonight? Is there any delivered sisters in the house tonight? I want you to encourage the other sisters and the brothers. Say this, keep running.